gloss, and it's in the shade. Okay, this is weird. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do the BoxyCharm unboxing video. So I got this box. This is my first BoxyCharm. It retails for $21 and you get it every month. Value of this box is $100 to $150. Get a lot of high-end products in it. Start off by opening it. How the box looks. It says hashtag BoxyCharm and the BoxyCharm Getaway. So the theme of the box is BoxyCharm Getaway. And over here, it has all the products that are there in this box. Sorry. The first thing I see in the box is this No Pore Blem Prime Essence. It's by the company Touch and Soul. It's basically a primer. This is how it looks. It has 1.01 fluid ounces of product. I'm actually going to use all this in the video. I'm just going to first take them out and show them to you. Second product in the box I see is the Tarte Palette BU Naturally Eyeshadow Palette. Hope I can move. Ooh, I love the packaging. It has 8 shades in it. Really cute. It's a neutral palette. It has matte shades and shimmer shades. Definitely gonna use this. The first No Pore Blem retails for $23. That itself is above the price of this box. Eyeshadow palette is for $36. The next product that we have is Steve Lauren Jelly Highlighter. Retails for $26. Sorry, I'm rushing through because I need to do my face also. The next one is this lip gloss from Dominique Cosmetics and it retails for $17. It's in the shade Lemonade. Next, ooh, love face masks. It's from Haru Haru. I've never heard of that brand, but so you get these sheet masks. Containing extracts of macai berry. This Haru Haru Wonder Macai Berry Mask provides your skin with antioxidants and anti-aging effect. I would love to try this now, but if I try this, I'm gonna take another 20 minutes to complete my makeup, so I'm not gonna use this as of now. I'm gonna directly start off with applying. Okay, I need to tie my hair first. If you didn't notice, I have really short hair now. I got it cut yesterday. Go watch my vlog where I got it cut. I wanted to get it donated and I cut off 13 inches from my hair. They've become really short now. And I'm loving it. I don't regret cutting it at all. Start off using the Sacred You Eternal Radiance Facial Oil. If you don't follow me on Instagram, you wouldn't know, but I posted this. Sacred You sent this over to me once I approached them and I absolutely love this oil. It smells like a spa. It smells like you just entered a spa and it immediately gets absorbed into your skin. You don't have to wait at all. It's not sticky. I'm gonna put my under eye cream. It's the Clinique All About Eyes. Reduces circles, puffs, and whatever. It's this one, and it's almost done. I love this cream. I'm gonna use the first product. It's the No Pore Blem Primer. I don't think it has a fragrance, it just smells like the product. It's quite liquidy and runny. I hope it works for my super dry skin. So the next product that I'm going to use is foundation. I did not get a foundation in my box, and I'm going to use my Hourglass Vanish Stick Foundation in the shade Nude. I love this foundation, and I've been using it for the past 2 years now. I don't pack it on my face because I want more of a natural coverage. Mind my marks and acne scars peeking through. I just basically want to even out my skin tone. Having a good skin day, then I don't even use a foundation. The next product I'm using is the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. The next thing I'm going to use is, I'm going to set my concealer with 1D Shade and Light Palette in the shade Lyric. A bit of contour, very little, because I don't want it to look overpowering. Yeah, so I think this is good enough. Now I'm going to go on to my eyeshadow. Use the Tarte Be You Naturally eyeshadow palette. Oh, it smells so good. I don't know why eyeshadow, I love the smell of eyeshadow palettes. So the first shade that I'm gonna use is Crystallized all over my lid. And Crystallized is this shade, I think. Ooh, there is some fallout. Use the shade Daybreaker. It's this shade. It's this really nice brownish brick shade, and I put it all over my lid and my crease. And I'm using the same brush that I used to put the previous shade. I love using the same brush unless I'm doing a full-on glam, because when you do a full glam, you can't use the same brush, or you won't get what you're looking for. And a natural makeup, I don't mind it because everything looks quite blended out and diffused. Okay, and the next thing that I'm gonna use is this shimmer shade. It's called Tropical, and it's gonna go all over my lid. Very lightly, not all over my lip, towards the center in the inner corner. So this is gonna be my eye look. I'm not gonna do anything drastic. So the next thing I'm gonna use is this highlighter that I got in the BoxyCharm box, the June BoxyCharm box. So this highlighter is in the shade Cotton Candy. It's a really nice mauvey brownie highlighter. Love it already. Packaging, it looks so cute. I think this color would suit any skin tone, medium, light, dark, anything. Ooh. This is a cream. I thought this was a powder. Cream highlight. See that? I hope you can see it. I don't know. I think there's a sheen. I think it looks nice. I think it's pretty. It's not too overpowering. I'm gonna diffuse it a little bit with the foundation brush. And I'm not gonna do any eyebrows or anything because I don't want it to look too much. Next product that I have is this Dominic Cosmetics lip gloss, and it's in the shade. Okay. This is weird because the card says lemonade lip gloss, and over here it says peach tea, and I knew you would either get lemonade or peach tea. BoxyCharm, what's happening? Nice. So it's in way. What is going on? So this says lemonade, this says peach tea, and this says lemonade. What's going on? I want to use a lip liner under this, and since I don't have a lip liner in the box, I'm going to use my own lip liner. Absolutely it. I'm sorry for this. I had white nail polish in my makeup bag and that spilled, so I have white nail polish everywhere now. Just lining my lips and I'll go over it with the lip gloss. So now I'm gonna use the Dominique Cosmetics lip gloss in lemonade. It smells so good. It smells like Starburst. Is that what it's called? The gummy candy? I think it's called Starbucks. Starburst. It smells exactly like Starburst or like some flavor of Skittles. It smells so good. I'm gonna put this on my lips. I think the lip liner is way too dark for the lip gloss.